I just wanted to prove to everyone that I'm still me. But maybe I'm not. I'm not the same girl who burned down Thornhill and cut off her oxygen.
Sure you are. You're not done. Not by a long shot. Reached out a hand
to touch your face. Cheryl, what are you doing?
You gave me the kiss of life, Archie Andrews. I would have given it to your dad.
Everyone thinks I'm this loveless monster.
You're not loveless. You're sensational.
Are you and Daddy trying to turn Riverdale into Gotham City?
Get back, you hobgoblin.
I brought backup too.